Nomcebo Zikode says she hasn't received a cent from Master KG. Despite the ongoing global success of the song Jerusalema, vocalist Nomcebo Zikode, who features on the song, has revealed that she's yet to receive a cent from the song's profits and is now taking her fight to court. Nomcebo Zikode finally broke her silence on the matter on social media on Sunday morning. This after the reported that Nomcebo had allegedly been sidelined by her record label, Open Mic Productions, 2 weeks ago. The songstress revealed that the global success of the viral hit song had not translated into money for her, and alleged that she was instead being ridiculed, and that her contributions were being minimized by the record label. "Thank you to all the fans of Jerusalema. You have made my dreams a reality by attaining a global hit song. My voice and lyrics have transcended globally, but I still await what is due to me. I have not been paid a cent by the label for Jerusalema despite the song's global success. I have been ridiculed, with efforts to marginalize my contribution," Nomcebo said. The singer said the continued love and support from fans of Jerusalema have been her strength and anchor during this difficult time. However, she was ready to fight and the matter was now with her legal representatives. "I, as a female artist, can't stay silent on this anymore. The matter is now with my lawyers," read her statement. Nomcebo Zikode's statement landed both her, Master KG, and their song Jerusalema on the Twitter trends on Sunday. Taking to Twitter to refute Nomcebo's claims, Master KG in a now-deleted tweet said Nomcebo had received money in excess of 1 million rands for the song. He tagged Nomcebo on the TL asking her to confirm. "Can you confirm that you received 1.5 million rand so far from Jerusalema?" he asked before adding that Nomcebo had not paid him for their other song together, Zola Moya Wem. The DJ, who is currently on tour in France and living his best life as he promotes his new song Shine Your Light featuring David Guetta and Akon, also alleged that the vocalist was getting greedy and wanted more than what was due to her. "And again, Nomcebo, can you tell these people that you are demanding a bigger percentage than mine on this song? The agreement of Jerusalema is 50-50ths between me and Nomcebo, but want 70% and I must get 30%, he added. Master KG also claimed that Nomcebo started her own Jerusalema tour in 2020 without him, and he didn't have any issue with it. He added that he didn't understand why she was catching feelings when he began his tour and excluded her. "Last year Nomcebo started Jerusalema tour without me, and I never had problem, and a few weeks back I started tour, and then Nomcebo Zikode went to the media and created a story that I'm leaving her behind. I don't really know why things must be like this," Master KG tweeted. Master KG added that in time the truth would be revealed. "I'm tired of being hated for lies," he said. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.